We're making Hot Pockets. Mozzarella, tomato sauce, pepperoni. Mix that shit, get an egg roll wrap, and fill it with the goodies. With a dab of water, fold over the edges. That's what I'm talking about. Add the oil, bring it to 350 degrees, throw in the Hot Pocket, and fry for 30 seconds on each side. And dump that baby in tomato sauce.
Is there lava in the middle of this?
I'll eat the fire pastry if you won't.